Hello everyone, my name is Sumit Goyal and I welcome to all of you to BIFPTrainings.com. I am a Salesforce subject matter expert and today I am going to tell you that how to create workflow on a particular object in a Salesforce and which will send a birthday email to a candidate on his or her birthday. So this is my business requirement. So I would like to create a workflow that can send birthday email to candidates on his or her birthday. Now for this, first of all, we'll need to calculate the next birthday of the candidate based on the birth date, and then we'll be going to create a time trigger workflow, and that time trigger workflow will be executed on his next birthday automatically, and it will send an email or birthday email to that candidate. So the formula which we'll be going to use to calculate the next birthday is, I have mentioned over here. So this is the formula. So I will be going to use the same formula to calculate the next birthday of a particular candidate. So let's move on to Salesforce. As you can see here, we have candidate records over here. And when I click on any candidate number, you can see we have date of birth, but we do not have any next birthday field over here. So first of all, I am going to create a new formula field over here that will calculate or that will display the next birthday date of this particular candidate. So for this, let's create a new field or as a formula field. So I click on new field over here and the type will be formula type because it will be a read-only field and it will display the next birthday date. Click on next. And here, next birthday, and the return type will be date type. Next. So this is a formula. So I'll copy paste this formula over here. Now you have to be careful about the fields which we'll be going to use here. So this is basically custom field, which is another candidate object. So we can check this. So date of DOB underscore underscore C, this is same. Okay. You can click on check syntax also to check whether the syntax is okay or not. The syntax is okay, no error found. Click on next. And again next. And at the end, you can click on save. So it will create a field in the candidate object. Custom field basically. It's a custom field over here, formula. And if you click on any candidate, it will display the next birthday date over here. So as you can see here, this candidate next birthday is 11-11-2015 because the 11-11 has already passed few days ago. So now it will be displaying the next birthday date. So next birthday is it. Now it will, the next birthday will come next year in 2015. Now I will be going to create a workflow on this candidate object. So before creating a workflow, I will need to set up an email template or birthday email template. So that, and that email template will basically to send an email. So for this, click on setup, communication template, click on email template, new template, HTML using letterhead. We have already designed letterhead. So that I already shown in my previous video, how to design a letterhead for a company. So you can refer to my previous video, make it available for use, and email template name is birthday email template, letterhead, BFP letterhead, email layout is preform letter, and click on next. Now what will be the subject? Subject will be happy birthday. And here, what will be the content? Content will be dear and candidate name. So to display the candidate name, we would like that the candidate name should populate automatically. So I'm going to select over here, candidate field. And from here, I will be going to select first name, display here first name, last name, and the custom message, wish you a very happy birthday from BISP team. And next, click on copy from text HTML version, click on save. So template is created. Now we'll be going to create workflow on this candidate object. So to create a workflow, we need to click on setup, create, and under create we have workflows and approvals. So I check workflow rules, click on new rule. Now I would like to create a workflow on candidate, so I click on candidate, click on next, rule name, birthday rule. Now I would like to, what will be the evaluation criteria? Evaluation criteria means created and every time it is edited. But I would like to evaluate, means I would like to execute this every time. So created and every time. But the issue is if we choose the second one, we cannot create time dependent workflow, and we need to create time dependent workflow. So we cannot select the second option. We'll choose the third option, and the criteria will be, I set the criteria where the formula values to true and true. It means it will execute this workflow every time. Click on save and next. Now you see we have two sections, immediate workflow action and time dependent workflow action. I don't want immediate workflow action because this will work only one time. I would like to create a time dependent workflow action. It will work every year automatically. I would like that the workflow action should execute automatically if it meets a criteria. So I click on add time trigger. Now I would like this workflow rule to be executed on the 0 days before the candidate next birthday. It means whenever is the candidate next birthday, this rule will execute automatically, and this time trigger will execute and it will do, it will perform some action. Click on save. Now what action this will do, or this time dependent workflow will do? So we need to add an action from here. I add new email alert. Birthday email. Email template. So in this we'll be going to select the template which we have created or designed. Birthday email template. Now who will be the recipient type? So recipient type will be the email field. So I select email field from here. Click on save. So the time dependent action has been created and the workflow action has been created over here. Click on done and activate it. Now to check this rule, whether this rule is working or not, what we'll be going to do is I will be going to create a new record over here as my name, and I will be going to enter my records over here. So I enter my records over here. Let's suppose my date of birth is today's. I enter today's date so that it will execute today. Mobile number and email. I'm going to enter my email ID and save the record. So the record has been saved. So the next birthday is on 27/11/2014. So if I'll move on to my email ID, or if I move on to my mailbox, I will receive that email. I'm waiting for the email. So the work has been done and it will take time to execute. So the process will be done in the background and we'll receive an email soon. So let's see whether the email has been received or not. So as you can see here, I have received an email from BISP team that, dear, my name is over here, wish you a very happy birthday from BISP team, regards BISP. So I received an email on this following mail ID and this is on my birthday. So this is how we can create a workflow or time trigger workflow which will send an email on the birthday of a particular candidate. So that's all in my video. If you have any question and answer, you can send an email to us, or you can subscribe our YouTube channel to visit our videos, to check our videos on different topics. That's all. I will coming up with some new videos with new topics. Till then, have a nice day ahead. Good day.